So, after much time away, and after a long 15 years of waiting, Nissan's finally done it. This is the all-new Frontier. Fresh for 2022, Nissan pulled out literally every single bell and whistle to make this better than any Frontier you've ever owned. I'm JT over here at Steven Nissan in Harrisonburg, Virginia, and I have the honor and privilege of showing you the all-new Frontier. This is obviously the Pro 4X, done all the way up with all the packages, technology, pro convenience package with leather and sunroof. Nissan, like I said, they did not waste any time in giving us exactly what we've been waiting on for quite some time. Obviously, you are looking at the all-new drivetrain for Nissan starting back in 2020. The 3.8 liter V6 engine making a little over 300 horsepower, right around 315, 305. Really practical, easy access to everything. Obviously, your battery terminals are easy access. You have the breakaway motor mounts. Obviously, you're pairing it to a 9-speed automatic transmission. This is an absolute beast. Obviously, Nissan has done a lot to their cosmetics, so let's take a second to look at what they've done. Of course, you're looking at LED daytime running lights, which are available on the SV premium trims and up. So you can get LED lighting without having to go all the way up to the Pro 4X. Obviously, they've done a brand new look with different body lines to kind of give it that sharp look that Nissan's known for now with their new generation. Kind of going through a rebirth, they've really stepped it up. So Nissan actually, for the first time in the Frontier's history, incorporates a lot of safety features. So you can't really see it. There's a little triangle sensor right over here behind your mirror that's incorporating your forward collision warning, intelligent cruise control, and pedestrian warning. As you look down the side of the car, Nissan did a great job giving it a fresh new look. Obviously, this really deep forest green really does well here. You see the Pro 4X emblem here on the side. Blacked out rims that look absolutely stunning on the truck. Looking at the inside, of course, it's leather with the Pro package here. You do have access to a wireless charger and remote start on the key fob, so you can start the truck from anywhere. Really, really helpful feature to have. Of course, you have dual climate zone control, heated seats, heated steering wheel, and look at this big, big screen. You have great visibility. Obviously, with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto being standard for the first time in Frontier's history, you'll be able to have a great big display. It comes standard with an 8-inch screen, and you can step it up all into a 9-inch screen. This is a huge display. It makes a huge difference for your drivability. Obviously, this one comes with navigation. When you have Apple CarPlay, you really don't need it, but obviously, if you prefer to have the factory navigation, you have that system as well. Your backup camera will just display here. Nissan actually incorporated blind spot monitoring, so you can see this little car emblem right over here in the corner of the mirror. It'll flash if anyone's in your blind spot. You'll notice there's plenty of room in the back seats. Nissan did not chintz on the legroom. You'll notice that it's very, very wide, very, very comfortable. And you'll notice too, nice little sunroof action. And of course, very familiar with Nissan's utility cleats. So you'll notice in the spray-in bed liner, obviously you come standard with. You also have LED lights and these little clips. So you can actually put bungee cords, ratchet straps, really anything you would need to kind of have your everyday towing and hauling, really open up your space and storage. You can see the nice Nissan Frontier emblem here across the back with the orange Nissan writing in the inside of the emblem. Of course, you have this little step down piece here. So if you want to hop into the truck, of course you can. And it's easy to put away. Just press your foot right there, moves it and go out of the way. Does have the towing package on, so you have great towing ability as well. Making your way to the inside of the car, you will notice Nissan did not waste time to make it all about you, the driver. When you get inside, you feel the Nissan zero gravity seats they've worked hard on to make the ride super comfortable. You'll notice you have a lot of options here on the side, including the front top left emblem, the one with the little orange lighting that'll incorporate your safety features, your lane departure warning, and your radar detection in the rear. Of course, you have an outlet in the back. You can actually cut the different power from 400 watts, 150 watts to a 120 volt outlet. Of course, you have cargo lamp, downhill descent control, the next two layers of buttons. And then the bottom two layer buttons, you have your traction control and locking rear differential. You'll also notice up here that you have your dimness and brightness adjustments, your tow haul mode. Your four-wheel drive is situated right over here. It is the switch on the fly to four-wheel high. Obviously, to go four low, you have to stop, put it in neutral. But overall, Nissan did a great job to really make it user-friendly. It's become a much more modern truck. Even the steering wheel feels more modern with the materials they used. Obviously, you have your intelligent cruise control for the first time in Nissan's history for the Frontier. Of course, you have your regular cruise control. Over here is your Bluetooth controls. You have Siri and Alexa functionality, Google Assistant functionality. And with Nissan Connect, you can actually track everything from your phone or with the car itself. Nice big display here for you to see everything, and it has a digital speed reader. So as you're going in different areas, you'll notice that the speed limit will show for you there. And of course, you can kind of pan through and see information like your driving aids, tire pressure. You can also adjust different settings from the front, and you of course have your digital speedometer here. Like I said, Nissan did an amazing job making this thing look very fresh, very modern. You could feel it in the little materials, down from the grip of the steering wheel to even the inside of the door handles, how it's designed to kind of sit comfortably for you, whether you're taking short trips or you plan on road tripping this thing everywhere you go. It's going to be a very comfortable experience. Pleased with all the cup holding positions, and of course with the Fender audio system, you can have a full-fledged concert in the car and not feel like you're missing out on anything. And the driving function feels great. It's super comfortable. The steering feels like you're in a truck. With the 9-speed automatic, you're going to get the comfort and the fuel economy of maybe a larger SUV. But all in all, Nissan did a phenomenal, killer job bringing the, as you can see, you see a lot of similarities from the Titan over to the Frontier, but really, the Frontier is really its own truck. Thank you so much for taking the time to ride with me. If you have questions, you want to check it out in person, give us a call. Our number is 540-564-1111. Thank you.